I want you to repeat after me. Drums are not a solo instrument.
Very true.
We can do a solo, but we're not. You will never walk into a bar or a restaurant and see a sign that says, "Appearing tonight, Steve Gadd alone." No. I'm a drummer. I come to drum clinics. After an hour, I'm starting to fall asleep. Can you imagine bringing your date to a restaurant and there's just Dom Familaro in the corner playing drums? The most important thing when you're in a rehearsal with your buddies and you're downstairs and you're playing and you're getting ready, maybe you're going to do a gig on Friday or Saturday or something like that, a weekend, right? And the most important thing while you're doing that is, what do you think it is? What do you think? Most of some guys, the drummer's the most important thing, right? No, drummer's not the most important thing.
What's that?
Right? Right? Band's only as good as a drummer, but he's not the most important thing in this situation. Second thing, guitar player. Nah. Third, maybe the lead singer. Lead singer? Not the most important thing. Even though eventually he or she will lead you to believe that they are the most important thing. Yes, that goes without saying. No, the most important thing is the song. What is that song you're playing? What are you playing? Why are you playing that part in that particular song? What fits, what doesn't fit, right? It's simple. It's simple. Just a little thought. That's all it takes. A little thought about what you're playing. Now, we all know what the groove is, right? That's that big fat 2 and 4 that you lay while everybody else is playing, right? Big 2 and 4. That's the thing that makes everybody go, oh yeah. I like these guys. Oh yeah. All right, honey, come on, get away from the stage. I like these guys. Oh, I really do. Okay, that's 2 and 4. Now, imagine your 2 and 4 is a pair of pants and you're going out that night. You just slipped on your 2 and 4. Right? All right. Now, you need a shirt. You go to your closet. Right? Now, Phil's are like shirts. You open your closet, and there's 75 shirts on hangers in there. Let me tell you something. Not every shirt is going to go with those pants. You need to pick and choose what shirt will go with those pants. Just because you know how to play it doesn't necessarily mean you should. Right? All the guys with chops in all the world, man, some of them they shouldn't be playing on certain songs, right? Make sure your fills go with your song, the song you're playing. You know, sometimes you hear a fill, it's like, oh man, it was nice what he played, but it didn't fit, did not fit. You know, it's like, it's almost like saying something wrong to your wife when you think you're doing something right. Does this make me look fat? Yes. Yeah. Wrong! But I'm being honest, but you're wrong. You know what I mean? That's your fills. All right. Now, to me, sometimes the title of a song will dictate how you're gonna play, right? Like you're gonna play a song called I Will Love You Forever. A whole lot different than you're gonna play a song called I Hate Your Guts So Badly I'm gonna Drive Your Parents' Car Right Through Your House, right? There's gonna be a lot of double bass drum on that one, China cymbals, right? Yeah. So, if there was a drummer in the room, when Bob Dylan came in and said, I got the song called The Times They Are Changing. All right, play it for me, Bob. You know those lyrics are pretty heavy. Maybe there shouldn't be any drums on it. To me, that's a great drummer because he took it time to say, you know what? The lyric, it's too important. That song is too important. I shouldn't muddle it up with drums. Somebody that leaves a hole can make more noise than somebody that puts a fill in the right spot. That's those shirts again, you know? So, not only do we drummers have to play fast sometimes, we also have to play slow. Half the job is playing slow. All right? So that's why I'm going to play a slow song. Because it doesn't have to be dynamic to be slow. The more dynamic, the slower it is, the bigger dynamically you can get. Right? But when I say I'm going to play a slow song, everybody goes, you're going to do a slow song, a ballad. You know, watch, I'll play it big. Like I was playing those other songs that strong, I'll do that. I'll build. And as Billy is building lyrically, I will build on the drums.
One, two, three, four.
If you search for tenderness, it isn't hard to find. You can have the love you need to live. But if you look for truthness, you might just as well be blind. Don't be too concerned.